All right, this step's gonna be cleaning the internals of the master cylinder part. This particular master cylinder rebuild set comes with all of the necessary parts and seals that I'll need to replace the master cylinder internals, even the rubber cup that I totally destroyed on the intro there. Sometimes these will not come with these particular parts, it'll just come with the rubber seal parts, so you'll be forced to clean these up. Just a mild brake parts cleaner to clean the spring and plunger setup. Just use a rag. Make sure you get in there. As you can see, it is quite dirty. If you need to scrape, you can use a small scraper or pick to get the dried stuck-on parts out. Make sure that this is as clean as possible because this is your braking system. It's a safety feature to your motorcycle, and if your brakes fail, you are in a heap of trouble. As you can see here, I'm getting quite a bit of sludge off of here. We're gonna continue to scrape here. Once that's done, we'll clean it off a little bit there. And good as new. The spring, fairly clean. Got a little flaking right there on the top, so we'll just go ahead and take the pick and clean all that off real quick. Dispose of your old rubber parts. You will no longer need them. And we're ready to rebuild the master cylinder.